With Microsoft Project, the project manager can enter the work breakdown structure and activities, including the durations, the effort, the predecessors, and the resource assignments. And Microsoft Project will automatically create the network diagram and perform the forward and backward pass, identify the critical path, determine the duration of the project, identify resource conflicts, and at the command of the project manager, perform resource smoothing and/or resource leveling. As an example, let's use the supplier agreements portion of our friends and family party project loaded into Microsoft Project. The activities are listed in the column called Task Name. The project manager enters the activity durations and the predecessor relationships. Microsoft Project automatically calculates the start and end dates by conducting the forward pass. Microsoft Project also creates a Gantt chart shown to the right of the activities list. A Gantt chart is a bar chart of schedule information where activities are listed on the vertical axis, dates are shown on the horizontal axis, and activity durations are shown as horizontal bars placed according to the start and finish dates. Each bar indicates the duration of the activity, and each relationship between activities is shown with an arrow. Using a tool like Microsoft Project, a project manager can greatly simplify the tasks required to document the activities, capture activity durations, effort hours, predecessors, resource assignments, determine the critical path, and perform resource and schedule optimization. In addition, a tool like Microsoft Project can also build the project budget based on input provided by the project manager by loading the resources and their associated costs. In this way, the project planning of the scope, budget, and schedule are greatly simplified, and it creates a mechanism for monitoring and controlling our project during execution. Oftentimes, a project manager and project team will work on the scope, budget, and schedule by working on all three elements in parallel, continually going through iterations to further detail out each component of the plan. In addition to activities, the project should also include milestones. A milestone is a significant point or event in a project. The milestones are not used to determine project durations, as they consume no time. But when the schedule is loaded into a software tool such as Microsoft Project, the milestones should be included and sequenced accordingly. In this example, we added a milestone called Supplier Agreements Completed at the end of the sequence of activities. These milestones are used for timing key updates to stakeholders on project progress and can also be used to time celebrations with the team to recognize progress. Milestones should have meaning to the project team and stakeholders in terms of key accomplishments that will be measured and tracked as we move into project execution.